Irish press watching us. They're just now leaving the room. And where are you from? Go ahead. Come here. Where are you from? We have all of this beautiful Irish press. Where are you from?
I'm from RT.
Caitriona Perry. She has a nice smile on her face. So I bet she treats you well.
A reporter has shared a clip of the bizarre moment Donald Trump paused a telephone conversation with the new Irish Prime Minister to call her over. Caitriona Perry, the Washington correspondent for Irish public service broadcaster RTE, was part of the press group observing the US president's call with Leo Varadkar. Trump could be heard saying, "We have a lot of your Irish press watching us right now. We have all of this Irish, beautiful Irish press. Where are you from? Come here. Perry approached before quickly retreating again as Trump continued, "She has a nice smile on her face, so I bet she treats you well." Perry described the moment as bizarre, and it left many deeply uncomfortable. Trump was actually supposed to be congratulating Varadkar on his great victory, after he was voted Irish PM. At 38, he is the country's youngest ever PM, as well as its first gay leader.